Today, we will be reviewing the 2x3 red Lego brick. Now, a while ago, I did a 2x2 red Lego brick review. This one is slightly better because it has a bit more studs. Because the Lego law of studs that doesn't really exist, and I made this up for this video, and I'm just running out of ideas.